and sex. Oh. And many, many, many boyfriends. Woo! And some I just call friends. Oh. So I still, needless to say, was very popular in her day. Don't judge by this old carcass.
Oh, we love the old girl.
And I love you all too. Now there was one man though, very special gentleman. Unfortunately, I broke his heart. And at the same time, I broke my own. You might know him. He was headmaster at Hogwarts. Now, let me tell you something. There's a vicious rumor going around that this man is gay. Well, you can take it from Celestia. He's not gay.
A very strange enchanted man. He wandered also very far, very far, over land and sea, in search of love, yes, one true love. But what he found was me. Magic day he passed my way, and as he spoke of many things and the seas, this he said to me, the greatest thing you will ever learn is just to love, and be loved in return. I was young, beautiful, but such a fool, treated him so very cool. I never knew that he would be the only one for me. Oh, Albus Dumbledore, he wants me nevermore. And so I cried his plaintive refrain. It was just like magic. But then he went away. Dark and stormy rainy day. I know that it was all my fault, all my fault. It was me. And now I'm lost. I must pay the cost. I'll never find one such as he. It was just like magic.